Okay, so let's start. We have a lot of dads in the lobby, so I just wanted to touch on some quick points about dads. He's a major influence on the bride's decision on the dress.
When a father comes with a bride to an appointment, it really kind of sets off that signal that, you know what, they're really close.
If you see dads today, just understand how important their role is. She's really making a memory with him, and let's have a great day.
Diane's going to put that advice to good use as she meets a beauty queen who's shopping with her pageant dad.
My name is Kate Banizak. I am not the typical bride. I am a former Miss Delaware USA. I started competing in pageants when I was 13.
She said, I'm going to be Miss Delaware someday. And I've been there from day one.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
I'm Diane.
I brought with me my mom, my dad, Mark, my aunt, Sally, and my cousin, Lauren, and my friend, Michael.
I think she carries herself so well. I think she gets noticed a lot.
My dad has always been the pageant dad.
I guess that's a title I cherish.
He definitely lives vicariously through me.
I've learned a lot about the pageant wave, the pageant walk. I'm pretty good at accessorizing gowns.
I certainly support her, but I would say Dad was more a pageant dad.
Being in the spotlight, he loves it.
So you're probably going for something different?
Extremely.
Oh, extremely. Is it outrageous Lady Gaga, or is it outrageous
it
more Sarah Jessica Parker?
It's a happy medium between the Gaga and the Carrie.
Okay.
I think I want something ball gown, but not princessy. It has to rival the gown I wore on the stage at Miss USA. It needs to be something fantastic and different.
Price point, is there somewhere that you want to keep it under?
My dad is gonna be paying for the dress. He wants to stay between like 3 and 5, but he's kind of a pushover.
She's always had me wrapped around her baby finger since she was a baby.
If I found something that was like a little bit over the 5 mark, and if the tears are streaming, I know I can ask and I'll probably get it.
Did you have any ideas?
She can get whatever she wants. She's my baby.
Okay, when's the big date?
July 16th. My fiance's name is Andy. He is absolutely the love of my life. I call him my string bean of love because he's 6'5" and lanky as all get out. We are having our wedding at Camden Aquarium. There's floor-to-ceiling shark tanks, so it's gonna be a really different wedding.
Hey, you have a seat.
Okay. I haven't tried any bridal gowns on, so this is new. I was picturing myself in a big ball gown. Yeah, but I trust you. You're the pro.
When that one dress goes on, you'll know. Her eyes will light up.
See, this could be outrageous as far as pretty much everything. She's kind of leaving everything open for me. Feathers, very couture like SJP would wear, but then again, kind of crazy and outrageous on the Gaga side.
I do like it. That is a wow.
That's a wow.
The fashion-forward beauty queen comes out in a dramatic dress that few brides could pull off.
You look afraid.
I look afraid?
Yeah, you look a little afraid.
I've never seen anything like that. I mean, it's just beautiful.
That's a wow.
That's beautiful.
It is avant-garde, it's dramatic, and it is extravagant, is the word to describe it.
That is just you all over. It's very fashion-forward, it's edgy.
You have to have a presence to go with a dress like this. So you love this one, Mom.
I love that one.
It's a contender. I'm trying to like get out of my head what I pictured.
The big ball
and
game.
Really like step out of that a little bit, because this is me.
The first dress has the drama but lacks the full skirt. Nevertheless, Dad sees things differently.
I've shopped with Katie many times. I think this is the one.
That was unbelievable. Whew. I don't know how you could top that.
Kate's a beauty queen looking to top her pageant gowns. As always, Dad's by her side. Dress one was a hit, fashion forward, but lacking the full skirt.
I was a little confused about what direction I wanted to go in.
Diane's next pull has the ball gown silhouette with a twist.
Isn't that beautiful?
It's beautiful.
We knew you'd like it, Mike.
What do you think?
Wow.
It's very pretty.
It's awesome looking.
I like the crazy skirt. Don't know if I'm liking the top so much. The bottom is exactly what I wanted, but it just something isn't there.
Diane takes a chance that what's missing is a killer hat.
That's it.
See, that's Lady Gaga.
A little Swan Lake.
Yeah, I'm not digging that.
As the pageant queen leaves the stage, pageant dad has no problem taking it.
She's not the only one that can wear that.
Yes. Father the bride.
He can do
there
it.
There you go.
It works.
seem very, very close to
Yeah,
Dad.
He's my pageant dad. He was always like the only dad at pageant orientations.
So he's actually gonna get these dresses more than
yes,
Mom.
Yes. When we got here, he said, okay, did you remember to wear the proper undergarments?
Kate's dad is talking about her undergarments.
He knew that I should be wearing a new thong and a new strapless bra.
Now, this is taking pageant dad to a whole new level.
Next up, a slinky gown Diane hopes will wow both the princess and her pop.
Wow. Two of you, I think, wanted to see her in a mermaid.
That fits you so well. I liked the mermaid dress, but dress number one was just phenomenal.
My breasts look fantastic in this dress. And the waist looks super tiny.
I think this is what everyone would expect you to wear, something
right.
like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, and it's predictable. Ready.
Miss Predictable is not the title Kate's after. She heads off wearing a frown instead
yeah,
of a crown.
This is confusing.
Kate's quest is for a full skirt, but Dad's feeling empty.
So here's what she wanted, you know, originally.
It's pretty, but I don't like, it's too much going on up there. It did nothing for me at all. Didn't like it.
It's another predictable dress. This is, you know, it's been done. My dad really didn't like it. He could tell just by the look on my face that I just wasn't happy with it, so he wasn't thrilled with it either.
I don't know.
No.
The ball gown rejected, Kate realizes that maybe Dad really does know best.
The other one was like Kate. Kate's
yeah.
name stamped
yeah,
on
yeah,
it.
Yeah, exactly.
Brand new, too. She's probably the first one who put it on.
I like the other one more. The other one made more of a statement.
Beauty queen Kate is questioning the ball gown she thought she wanted. Dad loves the slimmer-fitting first dress.
This is Kate.
Diane has an idea to make them both happy.
I thought, well, maybe she should just put that dress back on and put a hoop skirt, one that has a hoop, which is structured, which will keep the dress structured on the bottom. See the difference? There's your hoop.
I couldn't believe that a hoop skirt, of all things, would make that much of a difference for a dress.
She said the word love.
I'm afraid to look. I was shocked, actually, when she came out with the hoop, how much more I even liked it. This dress is just phenomenal. It's like it was made for her.
Yeah. Look at her.
Yeah, that's it. That's the look.
You needed some volume on the bottom. That was it.
It really did make a difference, I think. And for her, it was that full skirt look that she was looking for.
It's gorgeous. It's perfect.
She looks fantastic. She's been wearing gowns for years. I've seen her in many gowns, but this one, it says Kate.
The feeling in that dress is really, truly different than what I've had with pageant gowns. I feel special and I finally feel like a bride.
Kate, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yes! Congratulations.
Thank you.
Love it on you.
She looks fantastic.
It's odd that my dad mentioned, do you have the proper undergarments on? Because go figure, at the end of the day, the proper undergarment under the dress fixed any doubt. So sometimes, like, Dad really does know best.
There's a bond with her that nobody will ever be able to come between us.
Oh, I'm so happy. Yay! Wait.